Testy, 1, 2, 3. Okay, I got this. Actually, no, I don't. I need to go get a drink. Alright, we're ready. Super ready. Hello and welcome back to our Let's Play of Puzzle and Dragon Z for Nintendo 3DS. We've been just, you know, starting off, got monsters grinding a bit, and I was trying to get more cards so I could evolve the light monster that we got. So, let's head to that lab. Oh yeah, and I got a lot of money. A lot of money. Oh, what? I still don't have enough? Oh. Okay. Do I have, like, no puzzle pieces? Oh, that's weird. I could have sworn I could have evolved it. Anyway, oh well, I guess we can't for now. So let's head to that last place in the area. As soon as we defeat this one. Oh, that person has it. Aww. Oh, it's you again. I wonder why he keeps reappearing. Hey, I know that one. So let's match fire. Go left. Oh boy. Wow, my water one is evolving a lot, leveling up a lot faster. Thanks for random short dialogue. Let's see. Really? Let's just say okay. Oh. Wait, what? I'm so confused. Am I supposed to match more than four? No, I missed it. And I wasted my supercharged one, too. Let's see, let's go left. Yeah, let's use that light elemental now. Oh wow, I survived. Guy. Whoa. Let's target that one. Oh, that does not look good. Oh, frozen. I could organize all I want. That's cool. Oh no. Oh, that hurt. Probably need a heal. Much better. That was a cool special. I was like wondering, I thought that was, what was it? Vengeance or something? The one that increases the amount of turns it takes for the enemies to attack? I like the music too, it's pretty cool. Boss? Well, ain't that pretty interesting. Whoa! Holy crap. Oh, that's not good. It's about to attack next turn. Ha! Beat you before you got to attack. Sweet. So, when can I use this money to buy stuff? It's one of these people. Oh, that's trading. So what is this? Oh, the QR code here. I kinda already forgot. What about you? Guess not. I wonder what's right here. Is that treasure? Oh, wow. Okay. I should probably look around the town some more then. Now, where is everything? Alright, let's go over here. What? Oh. I don't know what those are. Maybe they give you buffs? I have no idea what am I doing. Oh yeah, I have some unhatched things. Hey look, a puppy. What else? Anything else? Guess that's all. Let's head to that last area, or yeah. Heck yeah, I'm ready. Who was that? Okay. Let's go make another team. Yeah, that seems a lot better. Seems like this is gonna be a mostly grass. Right, I literally just made the same team. Wow. I kinda want this person again. Let's go left. Hey, look, it's you. Gosh dang it. No, you're gonna be a piece of cake. Did I really have to do that? Overkill, and it was only for 100 experience. Whoa, three dragons. Two of them are about to attack next turn. Thank you. Oh, darn. Ow. Ooh, getting close to the boss. I should hatch some of these as soon as I get back. Oh darn, I still have some more monsters. Or, actually this is the last one. Okay. Ooh. I really want one of those. Creepy. I mean, scary. Oh, and a lot of these are attacking next turn. Aw, oh, this is such a tough choice. Three ways. Go for treasure or experience? Let's go for treasure. Uh-oh. I ended up in a tie again. There we go. Oh boy. Oh, I used the supercharge. I wonder if doing that makes me get drops more better. Like, or more frequently. Okay. So, I need a match 6? There we go. Let's target that large guy. Oops, I screwed that up. Oh, thank gosh I managed to get that in time. And boss. Whoa. That's kinda cool. I really don't have anything to match at the moment. And oh, I wonder what's your ability. I guess a null reduces damage or nulls it. I don't know. Yay! Oh, there you go. Oh, wow. Okay, now that should be the last one. But before we do, let's go take a quick break. So, we shall be right back. Let's see. Oh, did I just leave? Oops. Whoa, I teleported all the way back to town. I probably should head all the way back. What else? Oh, cool. Okay, let's go back in there. Princess? Okay. The ad should be probably about done playing, so welcome back, and we shall continue to this third dungeon. Let's see. Let's bring one of these light people. Let's check stats. Yeah, let's go bring the time person. I may want to get one of those. There we go. Target that one. Okay, let's bring that fire all the way. Whoa! That egg looks really cool. It's like large and glowing. It has like a lot of stuff on it. Hey, look, it's Torrens. Didn't take much. Whoa, boy, it gave me a lot of experience. Oh, that was because it's a versus. Let's aim for that one. Don't really have anything. Yay! Let's aim for that dude. Okay, got one more person left. save some of that water. Oh, so you can move diagonally. It's just a lot tougher on a DS because it's a smaller screen. Wow. Oh, wow. Two of them attack next turn. Oh, well, that was lame. Or not. Oh, wow, you survived. Now we're at the boss. Oh, it's you again. Oh. Oh my gosh. That looks pretty crazy. Let's just fire up their fire attack a bit. Did I just really... Wow, that was kind of fail. Even a Z attack didn't do much. And I'm missing a lot of fire energy. I need more fire. Oh god. What just happened? Did it just re-scramble my blocks? It did. But it gave me a lot of healing. Which is pretty interesting. Okay, turn 5, wow. Oh, wow, I could actually let go and still move stuff around. Oh, attack up. That's not good. Jeez, I'm just not matching stuff lately. Oh, that's what I need. Oh boy. Oh, I didn't scramble my stuff. Sweet. Still not enough. I just need some fire. Match it! Dang it. Oh, that's not good. I find that really cool. $10,000? Holy crap! That was a lot of money. Oh, hi. Whoa, what is this? Oh, it's talking to me.
I have to collect 5 of these, each from each respective land.
Nope, there's the other chunk. Clear. There's a town. I can now use that machine. Athena. I wonder what that does. Let's go check it out. I have access to that shack. Let's go check it out. But first, let's go revive a couple of these. Some of them I don't even have. Oh my gosh, I got one of those. I got a little toad thing. I got a night dude. Got another one. Oh, pouring. Level 10? Holy crap. They all have puzzle pieces on them. I already got all these. Okay, let's go check out this machine. Do I spend 500? What's that? Why are it all shiny? Kinda scared. Oh, it's fusion! Interesting. Wonder. I wonder why they're shining like that. Oh, that means they're capable of evolving, I think. Let's see. What would happen if we merged one of these with... Oh no. It's gonna cost 500. Oh, it's the fusion! Cool, so I could fuse. That's really cool. Aura Fusion, and then you have Evolution Fusion with puzzle pieces. Oh, it's you! Why'd you give me $10,000? What's this? Is this like a quest? Oh, so I could press Y to instantly go to the map. I kinda wanna level up some of these guys now. Yeah! Yep, let's go on a level up spree. And let's bring a friend. Yeah. Whoa, what is that thing? Never seen that. I like the idea that they can now level up naturally without sacrificing monsters. I think they also did that just because, you know, it's a free game which you can decide to pay money. Whoa, since when can I hold six? Should be easy. Jeez. Let's do this. Sweet, got a lot of puzzle pieces. Okay, I'm just gonna quickly check all the areas, because there may be some that I have not encountered yet, which may show up as a question mark, like that. Got a little notification saying that I lost some frames, which would be worrying. Ow. Let's go right. I kind of screwed up that one. Yeah, let's bring them all together. Huh, I'm oddly recovering every turn. Must be in one of my party leader's abilities. Oops. I have no idea what was that. Treasure! Okay, we gotta match at least four. Some of my people's abilities. Like this guy. Oh, I made more wood orbs. Whoa. Ow, that hurt. Whoa, dropped. Why am I dropping frames? Alrighty then. That's all I'll stream for now. It was just a small, short stream because I just wanted to do some more stuff with it. And I got now the little dog with a horn on it, which was pretty cool. So, let me save. And that shall be all for today. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.